So we're struggling to protect our ancestral land because within the surroundings is our identity. This is our life. This is our culture. This is our history, and it's actually our future. But we have so much struggle with protecting today that it's hard to think about what will happen tomorrow. Indigenous people, such as Sami people, my people, we have knowledge for thousands of years on how to use the land without abuse her, because we see ourselves as one with the surroundings.